important thing for not just me, but the whole team, because we did, you know, just come off of getting the first team to do 3 national meets in a row, not to be complacent, you know, to keep on striving to do better. I was happy with All-American last year, but at the same time, I did cross that finish line hoping that I could place higher, so I'm going to, you know, use that this year to motivate me to do even better.
There's a lot going on first week of practice, integrating new people into the team and stuff like that. So, going through all the form drills and everything like that today, I thought it went pretty well.